Today we will learn how to make Batons Kirsch chocolate coffee. First, take the chocolate, then place the chocolate in the glass. After that, turn on the coffee machine and pour coffee into the glass. And your lovely hot chocolate coffee is ready. Thank you for watching. Do not forget to subscribe to SJ Food Fusion.